How's it going, guys? My name is the Boss Guy, and today, I'm doing a gameplay of Plague Inc. There's going to be like one part of it, or maybe two, if this video is too long. But I can only do bacteria because I have to buy the rest of them. So yeah. To win, you must evolve and spread across the world, wiping out all humans and the eliminate plague. Select a country you can win the plague. What should I do? Do you think I should go for India or Saudi Arabia? Maybe China. Because last time I went for Saudi Arabia, and that was pretty good, but yeah, let's go for Saudi Arabia. Is infected its first human. Weak but used to hot temperatures. It must evolve using DNA points to infect more. Your mom is love is spreading from person to person over Saudi Arabia and I'm gonna grow it today. Hundreds in Saudi Arabia, increasing the chance that it will infect a person. Will infect a healthy person. Keep evolving your disease.
because there's no other way to get to Greenland besides with water. Oh, yeah. And then I'll be back when I infect another country or place or whatever.
Your mom has infected thousands in Saudi Arabia. People are being infected faster and faster.
Here we go. Your mom spreads to East Africa. East Africa has been infected. The disease has taken an important step in becoming a plague. When a new country is infected, pop the red bubble to get bonus feed.
Everyone will be here.
But you know what I really want? I want fast motion, but it's dollar. It's retarded. So guys. Do you think I should... Your mom has infected more countries. Control where it goes by evolving the transmission traits and the disease money. Cool. Ooh, what's it? It's in China. Cool. So, yeah. Do you think I should do the part, or the little thing where wherever I click it shows a little mark? Because that would be cool. Drink water. I also need heat resistance. So yeah, I'll be back. Yeah, do you think I should do that little finger thing where it shows wherever I click? Leave that in the comments below. I don't think I should. Can't I know? Spread around the world. Here's this data mining. Follow it to see which country you are not affected yet. Okay. I have 2 million people infected.
Flight 291 is now boarding. All passengers, please proceed to gate 4.
Australia slowing infection. Australia. What's wrong with you? Your mom has been infected by more people in the world than TB. It is very infectious. You Australia people. Sorry if any of you viewers are Australian. I'm just talking about the game. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave this episode here because it's about 10 minutes, so yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, please like, subscribe, and comment down below. My Instagram and Twitter, or Twitter and Instagram, will be in the description below too. And if you're new to my channel, just subscribe. Just do it! And I'll see all you dudes in the next video. Bye bye!